Razor Ramon was looking to prove that despite never defeating Shawn Michaels for the Intercontinental, flying with a huge right hand. Ramon floors Michaels, and now with Diesel banned from ringside, it looks like the Heartbreak Kid needs a new plan for the bad guy. Heading into this match, a lot of people wondered if Ramon now had a weak point. Michaels crashes that ladder right into the ribs of Ramon, and he has completely turned the tide of this match. You could see it on the faces of Razor's fans, who sat in disbelief as Shawn took control. to get to his knees and topple the ladder over. Michaels could see the match starting to slip away, but instead of panicking, he'd look for an opening. Reversing a Razor Ramon onto the downed Ramon. It was now or never for Razor Ramon as his grasp on the Intercontinental Championship appeared to be slipping.